Your vehicle may be equipped with this windshield wiper stock. If your vehicle is equipped with a different wiper stock, the controls may be configured differently, but their functions are similar. Please see your owner's manual for further information. The rain sensing auto wiper system, if so equipped, automatically turns on the wipers and adjusts the wiper speed, depending on rainfall and vehicle speed. This is the lever used to control the wiper system. To set the rain sensing auto wiper system, make sure the ignition switch is in the on position, and then push the lever down to the auto position. The wiper will sweep once. To increase or decrease the sensitivity of the rain sensor, rotate this ring. Be aware that even if it starts to rain, the wipers may not begin to function if rain is not directly hitting the rain sensor. To turn the system off, push the lever up to this position. For constant wiper speed, pull the lever down to the low or high position. In conditions of mist or light rain, push the lever up to mist and you will get a one sweep operation of the wipers. To clean the windshield, pull the lever towards you and hold. Washer fluid will spray and the wipers will automatically sweep several times and stop. To operate your rear windshield wiper at a preset intermittent speed, turn the knob on the end of the lever to intermittent. For continuous operation, turn the knob to on. Turn the knob to the off position to turn the rear windshield wiper off. To clean the rear window, push this lever forward and hold. Washer fluid will spray and the wiper will automatically sweep several times and stop. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating information.